Well, it is National Nurses Week, and now more than ever, nurses deserve our thanks. Sara Beth Womack is from Albertville. She's a travel nurse assigned to COVID-positive patients. Since the pandemic, she says her job is more stressful, yet she goes above and beyond. She says she finds ways to comfort her patients even when family can't visit.
Putting my phone in a specimen bag and taking it in the patient's room and FaceTiming their family with them, like trying to find ways like that to care mentally, emotionally, and physically for your patients. It's just getting a little more challenging, but I love what I do, and not even this pandemic can change that.
If you know a nurse you think should be recognized, just text us a photo and a message about them to 256-382-2692.